Hello kids, most welcome in today's online maths class at home. My name is Nisha Mishra and today I will teach you concept of addition. But before that, I want to tell you the etiquette and the GK questions. So let's talk about etiquette of this week. So kids, the etiquette of this week is good habit. So our first good habit is wish your teacher good morning. You should always wish your teacher. Our second good habit is take permission before entering in the classroom or office. May I come in, sir, or may I come in, ma'am? You should always take permission before entering in the classroom and office. So these are the etiquette of this week. You have to follow these etiquettes. Now let's do the revision of GK questions. So our first GK question is, which is our national sweet? I'll repeat my question. Which is our national sweet? Give me the answer fast. Our national sweet is jalebi. Our national sweet is jalebi. Look at the next. Which is our national river? Which is our national river? Answer is, our national river is the Ganga. Our national river is the Ganga. So these are the GK questions. Now I want to give you some information about the annual exam.
Dear parents, as you know that we have already sent you date sheet and the syllabus for annual exam. And exam will start from 17th of March. But oral exam will start from 10th of March. So dear parents, if you have not submitted your ward fees in the school, then please come to school and submit the fees. When you will submit the fees in the school, then you will get an admit card. And please submit fees before 15th of February. Otherwise, your ward cannot attend exams. Thank you so much.
Now let's move to our class and learn the table of 13. So repeat after me. 13 ones are 13. 13 twos are 26. 13 threes are, tell me fast, 13 threes are 39. 13 fours are 52. 13 fours are 52. Next, 13 fives are, 13 fives are, give me the answer. 13 fives are 65. 13 fives are 65. Next, 13 sixes are, 13 sixes are 78. 13 sixes are 78. Next, 13 sevens are, 13 sevens are 91. 13 sevens are 91. Next, 13 eights are, 13 eights are 104. 13 eights are 104. 13 nines are, 13 nines are 117. 13 nines are 117. Next, 13 tens are, 13 tens are 130. Now let's repeat it again quickly. 13 ones are 13. 13 twos are 26. 13 threes are 39. 13 fours are 52. 13 fives are 65. 13 sixes are 78. 13 sevens are 91. 13 eights are 104. 13 nines are 117. 13 nines are 117. And 13 tens are 130. So this is the table of 13. You have to also revise this table at your home. Now let's learn the number names from 401 to 420. So look at here. First of all, we will write all the numbers from 401 to 410. Now let's write the number name of 401. So repeat after me. FOUR4HUNDRED100ONE 401. Next 402. FOUR4HUNDRED100 and TWO2 402. Next 403. FOUR4HUNDRED100 and THREE 403. Next 404. FOUR4HUNDRED100 FOUR4 404. Next 405. FOUR4HUNDRED100 and FIVE5 405. Next 406. FOUR4HUNDRED100 SIX6 406. Next 407. FOUR4HUNDRED100 and SEVEN7 407. Next number 408. FOUR4HUNDRED100 EIGHT8 408. Next 409. FOUR4HUNDRED100 NINE9 409. And the last number is 410. FOUR4HUNDRED100 TEN10 410. Now let's learn the number name from 411 to 420. So first of all, we will write all the numbers from 411 to 420. Now let's write the number name of 411. FOUR4HUNDRED100 ELEVEN 11 411. Next 412. FOUR4HUNDRED100 TWELVE 12 412. Next 413. FOUR4HUNDRED100 THIRTEEN 13 413. Next 414. FOUR4HUNDRED100 and FOURTEEN 14 414. Next 415. FOUR4HUNDRED100 and FIFTEEN 15 415. Next 416. FOUR4HUNDRED100 and SIXTEEN 16 416. Next 417. FOUR4HUNDRED100 SEVENTEEN 17 417. Next 418. FOUR4HUNDRED100 EIGHTEEN 18 418. Next 419. FOUR4HUNDRED100 NINETEEN 19 419. Next 420. FOUR4HUNDRED100 and TWENTY 20 420. So these are the number names from 401 to 420. You have to also practice this at your home. Now let's move to our main topic, which is concept of addition. So look at here. Rahul has 35 balls and Ronit has 42 balls. Both has given their balls to Tom. Now tell me, Tom has how many total balls? Yes. How we will find? It is too difficult to count 35 balls and 42 balls. So for this, what we will do? Addition. We will add 35 and 42. How? Let's see. Here we have written 35. And we will add 42 more in this 35. So we will write 42 below the 35. And we will put sign of addition also. This is the sign of addition. Now let's place the value of these number. So what is the place value of 3 and 4? Yes, tens. Very good. So we will write here T. And now what is the place value of 5 and 2? Ones. So we will write here O. Now let's add these numbers. So from which side we will add? From right side. We always add the numbers from right side. Means from one side. So which is our ones number? 5 and 2. Means we have to add 2 in 5. So 5 plus 2 equals to? Tell me fast. 5 plus 2. What is the answer? 7. Very good. So we will write here 7. Now let's count and let's add tens numbers. So which is our tens number? 3 and 4. Means we have to add 4 in 3. So 3 plus 4 equals to? 3 plus 4 equals to? 7. Very good. So we will write here 7 in tens column. Means our answer is 77. So Tom has 77 balls. So with the help of addition, we can count the numbers of object or so many numbers easily. Look at the next example. Rahul got 72 marks in the examination and Sia got 53 marks. Can you find the total marks of both Rahul and Sia? Yes, how? With the help of addition. So how many marks Rahul got? Yes, 72. So we will write here 72. And Sia marks is 53. So we will write 53 below the 72. Now what we have to do? We have to find the place value. So what is the place value of 7 and 5? Tens. So we will write here T. Now let's find the place value of 2 and 3, which is ones. So we will write here O. Now let's add these numbers. So from which side we will add? From right side, means from one side. Now tell me which is our ones number? 2 and 3. So 2 plus 3 equals to, when we will add 3 in 2, then what is the answer? Yes, 2 plus 3 equals to 5. Very good. So we will write 5 in ones column. Now let's add our tens numbers. So which is our tens number? 7 and 5. Means we have to add 5 in 7. So 7 plus 5 equals to, count fast, 7 plus 5 equals to 12. So we will write 12 in tens column. Means our answer is 125. So the total marks of both students Rahul and Sia have is 125. Look at one more example. Here, fruit seller has 32 apples and 42 bananas. Can you find the total number of fruits he has? Yes? Good. With the help of addition, we can find the total number of fruits. So we will write here, how many apples he has? 32. And how many bananas? 42. 32 plus 42. Now let's place the value of these numbers. So what is the place value of 3 and 4? Yes, tens. So we will write here T. And what is the place value of 2? Ones. So we will write here ones. Now let's add these number. So from which side we will add? From right side, means one side. So let's add 2 plus 2. 2 plus 2 equals to 4. 2 plus 2 equals to 4. So we will write here 4 in ones column. Now let's add tens number, which is 3 and 4. Means we have to add 4 in 3. So 3 plus 4 equals to 3 plus 4 equals to 7. Very good. So we will write 7 in tens column. Means our answer is 74. Means fruit seller has 74 fruits. Total 74 fruits. I hope you all have understood the concept of addition. Now it's time to dictation. So open your notebook and write dictation on the top of your notebook. And mention the date also. You can pause the video and write fast. Done? Okay. Write the Roman number of 12. Write fast. Roman number of 12. Done? Write the Roman number of 17. Roman number of 17. Done. Next is Roman number of 4. Roman number of 4. Write the Roman number of 10. Roman number of 10. Done. Write the Roman number of 19. Write the Roman number of 19. Done. Write the Roman number of 6. Write the Roman number of 6. Done. Okay, match your answer now. Good. Now it's time to your homework. So this is your homework, and this work you have to do by yourself in good writing. I hope you all have enjoyed today's class. Now we will meet in the next video. So thank you so much. Be safe. Keep on learning. Bye bye, kids.